A delicious omelet from a famous chef in the morning will satisfy your hunger and cheer you up for the whole day with its colorful appearance. The dish is prepared very quickly and you can add various spices to it. Prepare the specified ingredients. You can use cherry tomatoes or ordinary tomatoes. Wash the mushrooms in water, cut into slices and fry in hot vegetable or butter in a frying pan until golden brown. First, the mushroom slicing will release the juice, and then, after it is evaporated, it will begin to fry. Beat the chicken eggs with salt and ground black pepper. If desired, add other spices, Wash the tomatoes in water, cut out the green cores from them. Cut into circles and put on the mushrooms. Fill the contents of the pan with the egg mixture. Put the washed parsley sprigs into the egg mass. Cover the container with a lid and cook the omelet on a minimum heat for about 5 to 6 minutes, until the mass becomes dense. As soon as the omelet is ready, remove the lid and turn off the heating. Serve the dish to the table hot right in the pan. Bon appétit!